It is how you can make a color explosion. Are you ready to learn? All you need is some milk, some food coloring, red, yellow, and blue, some dish soap, a Q-tip, and a plate to do it on. Anybody can do this experiment at home or in a classroom. It's super easy, but it's really fun. All right, here's how it works. So you first pour your milk onto the plate, just enough to fill up the bottom. Then you get your food coloring. And it's really important. You want to try to put it in the middle. So a couple drops of red, couple drops of yellow right next to the red, and a couple drops of blue. All right, now for the fun part. Although, let's pause for a minute. You might notice that your colors don't mix into the milk and spread around. They stay floating on top. That's because milk, with all the fat, is hydrophobic. And I highly recommend using whole milk because it has more fat in it. So the experiment will work a lot better. So the food coloring is in water, and so it's floating on top of the milk. Right, here we go. Now is the really fun part. Take your soap. Get your Q-tip all nice and full of the soap. Now you want to make sure it doesn't drip. Take it over, and I'm going to place it in the center of the colors. Are you ready? Here we go. Woo! It is like fireworks on a plate. So cool. So you might notice at first the colors go really fast out to the sides. That's because the soap skims along the top of the milk, kind of like a degreaser, and it grabs some of the colors with it. Now, as the experiment keeps going, the soap is bonding to the milk. It's breaking apart the milk bonds and bonding to it and making the milk molecules roll all around and move all around, and it's grabbing the colors and making it go with it. And you can do this for a while. The colors will just keep moving and moving and moving as more and more of the soap bonds to the broken down milk molecules. All right, so are you ready? Let's do it one more time, but really fast this time with a little bit less talking. Now you'll notice I wasn't mixing it. If you start mixing it, all you're gonna get is a big brown plate of milk. Not really very cool. All right, let me get another plate. One last time, so whole milk usually works the best because it has the most fat in it for the soap to bond to. Red. And yellow. You'll notice my red food coloring actually floated away to the side a little bit. That's okay. I'll just be sure to put my Q-tip in the middle of the colors when it goes. All right, and blue. My Q-tip into the soap. Get it all nice and soapy. All right. And then I'm going to put it into the middle of the colors. Are you ready? Ready, set, go. And another color explosion. It's so beautiful. I love science. You can have so much fun with the most simplest of things. Well, please subscribe to my channel so you can watch more of the fun science experiments and lessons I will be sharing on there. And go ahead and gather the ingredients and try it yourself. You're gonna have super science fun. Thanks so much for watching.